Yes, we are looking through the... Okay, it's target brooch. We have a brooch, rather. We have one of those. Nira's ring. We need to identify this sucker. A lot of skulls, mudsling, rockfall, earthslide, earthquake, wind devil, wind howler, thunderbolt, whirlwind. Some of the stuff we have. We will distribute. Hope we can carry it all. Crap. Okay, we've also got an intelligence potion. Five spell points. You know, it's a stacking issue. Ooh, Witch's Broomstick. We're just like out of... We just don't have any slots. I wonder if we have some duplicate spells? Blink, knowledge... Let's just... Remove fear... Change dust... You know, I can put that identification... The resurrection back. Who had that? Did Edgel have that one? Yes. Okay, so this... Can go back to him for now. Now she can pick up. Hopefully, no. It was no good. See, she can carry a lot more weight. Can anyone use a target punch? The brooch goes here. The only problem is... I can't move it out of someone's inventory. It first has to go into this box, and then move here. That kind of ring we could, well, okay, well, she can take the ring, right, because she gave up the resurrection scroll. Okay. This is crazy. So she's got one slot open. If I... give her the earth slide, then she can give him the target brooch, and he can put on the target brooch. What does this do anyway? I forget. We identified another one of them. The gold brooch. Was a charisma. Yeah, this target brooch is attack plus 25 is what that does. So his attack should be unlimited. I mean, just really putting it on to make room right now. Anyway. Okay, now he can carry one more thing. You both can. But we have four things. Wind Howler, Thunderbolt, and Whirlwind. Does anyone else have Whirlwind? Let's look at all the black scrolls. Earthquake. Can I move things to the dead person? No. Makes sense though, but we can take things from him, just can't give anything to him. I mean, just throw it on his body and he'll pick it up when we wake him up. Alright, any more jewelry we can wear? I don't want to put on Nira's ring though. Cannot be equipped. But wonder if we got some, like, duplicate scrolls. And she's got plenty of room. She doesn't have the weight, is what it is. So... we can take that. That's not even freeing up any weight. Take any of this stuff. You can take the intelligence potion. All of them. Take that. Alright, she can't take these. $30 rockfall. This is crazy. We need to sell this stuff. This is like a logistical nightmare. Anyone need a hat? Oh. Wait. Take that. Take the Lich Crown back. Wear the hat. Okay. So now she's got one slot open, and she's got one slot open. Let's look at these spells. Remove fear. It's a spell undead, change dust. Resurrection, stone to flesh, remove drugged. I'm gonna wait to see how I get drugged. Nothing here as far as spells. Remove madness. And that's that. Stop aging, remove panic. Holy word, remove vigilance, neutralize poison, remove leanness. You know, I wonder if this... She can take that. Okay, good. He's still trying to pick up the Thunderbolt. Alright. She's at her weight limit. Oh no! I quit out. Do I want Thunderbolt that bad? Oh my god. I can't believe I quit out. I almost had it. Alright, I'll be right back, guys. I'm gonna play this over, and then I'll play the little inventory Tetris game or whatever you want to call it, and then because I want to get the Thunderbolts. I almost had it. All that work. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm fitting it all. Okay. Now that was a lot of work. Can Sabine carry one thing? Maybe. Agile has the resurrection scrolls. Let's see if she... I'm not trying to use it. Gonna take one. Wait. One. Okay, she can carry that. Now, I don't think she knows the spell. I'm not waiting any. No. Okay. But I'm supposing. Well, actually. We want to move this back now. She can't carry it. Still can't carry it. Oh, she has two. Oh, right. I did that already. I'm losing track of everything. She wants the Lich Crown, so she has unlimited chance of success. Resurrection? You're in the wrong place. Really? I'm gonna save as a separate slot, because... Oh, you know what? I have a timer. I forgot to restart it. Zoom. Saving over. So we can't use it in a dungeon at all, I guess? Just have to finish looking around. Find a way out of here, because that's sealed off. We never went through that door. So we're supposed to be heading west. Is there a secret way out? He's heading south. I mean, we could check for secret doors all over. Let's try this way. And I mean, the place closed down on us. I just want to bring Walden back. I don't like having him deceased all this time. Alright, so I have to try these walls. I don't want to talk to anybody. I just want to go this way. Yeah, there's gotta be a way out. Where are we now? So we can go through this wall. Wait. Oh! We're within the wall. Oh, look at that! Cool. Oh, it opened the way into there. Still can't bring him back, can we? Wrong place. I don't know. Seems like a right place to me. Is this the new area? It is. Oh. Another way up. Oh. This could be a problem. We're not good at swimming. I'm curious if we can bring Walden back now. Are we now in the right place to use the item? Then what is the right place? And we're... Oh, we got hurt already. Thank you. this is a problem. Maybe we need to use it when we go to sleep. Should we try to learn this? I mean, she has a lich crown on. She manages the spell. Not enough SP. Oh. Well, at least she got her SP, so let's see if she can cast it now. Valden opens his eyes. He looks up and says, "What's for dinner?" Okay, so she can't use the scroll. She can't read a scroll like that? We have to get off this island, or whatever this is. Ring of Sobek. Two of us have it. Nelvin has it as well, so he should be fine. Oh, we didn't rest yet. No effect. Yeah, really. The effect would be quite dramatic, I assure you. We didn't rest yet, though. Looks like the shortest route might be this way. If you go down this way, we automatically go back into the, you know what? I don't even know where this is. I know where it is. We're here. We started here, came out here. That's something, isn't it? So we need to make our way. Go away, mouse pointer. Okay. Alright. I think we just wait two more times and we should be good. She has the Ring of Sobek. I just wanna have us all. Okay. The only problem is now I can't see.
Mm-hmm.
One more time. Alright, we need to make it over there. I don't know why I keep doing that. Oh, we're taking more damage. Okay, we survived it. Awesome.